Hello, everyone. My name is Lara. Welcome to the Lara Oracle Tarot. This video horoscope forecast for star sign Cancer for the period November from 15 to 21. My dear Cancer, my dear subscriber and guest of my channel, every week and every month I make for you new videos, so don't miss anything. Subscribe my channel and by pushing of this red button. And we will start. First, we will ask what will be general atmosphere for Cancer in this period. My dear Cancer, in this period possibly you will have some deal with like some betrayal, and we can see woman very strong and very sharp. This woman, look, she's very strong. She can destroy even by words, but she keep some swords. So, and also the cards say about woman, you in some relationship, in some person. This person very sharp. This person possibly a military policeman and some officer person, but very sharp and very powerful. And you've been in relationship, but you will understand like this person may be cheating you and just destroy. So in this period you will have betrayal. You must be ready. Look, being now like a nice relationship, but it's not marriage. It's exactly about cards say about just a relationship between some woman, very sharp, very strong, and very strong personality, and this person, like I said, military, policeman, some officer, maybe doctor. And you will have some betrayal. You will understand possibly like this person cheating you, not honest with you. What about family? Yes, exactly. Look, card say in family, card show like zip. You will have some misery, some stress, distress in this period, in this about family. Maybe this white card say about some betrayal, destroyal in your life, about relationship, exactly. You thought you you have nice relationship, you fall in love, but suddenly it will be very big surprise for you. You will understand, you will know, and you will get possibly some information about this person cheating. You maybe have another person, so it's you will know like you have third person in your relationship. It will be like betrayal. What is in your private life about relationship? Yes, look, we can see woman in partnership. Yes, look, we can see woman in nice relationship and nice communication, but suddenly you will know about betrayal, like I said. And you, in this period, your sexual life will be frozen. You will think, okay, if you devote yourself just completely to this relationship, to this partner, but suddenly you will know about your partner, not honest, not faithful person, so you will be more like cold. You will feel a coldness, and you will try to be more cold person, and some restriction in this relationship. Like I said, possibly your sexual life will be frozen in this period. What about your job? About your job. But I must say, you will enjoy with your job. So if in love, in love, in relationship, you will not be happy, you will be unhappy, you will not get pleasure. It will be unpleasure. So in your work, you will feel like you winner, you hero, you respectful person, and you famous, and people need your advice, need communicate with you, and you will be winner. And even you have some addiction from your life, from your work, because you really, you have great knowledge, great experience, and great, you know, the skills about you. You know know this job, you like this job, and you enjoy with this job, and you completely like devote yourself to this job because you feel like people need you in this job, and you famous, you respectful person about in this job, in this area of your life. But about private life, I couldn't say the same. What about social environment in this period? You will have some meeting, possibly business, not business, maybe business meeting, but meeting with your friends. It will be nice conversation and like conversation, communication. But in this period, you will have some person, you will meet, you will have some deals, some businesses, some person. This person, untrustworthy, unreliable person. And you will be more, you will have this ambition. So I guess you will have some competition with some person. But this person cannot be your rival because you have more experience, more skills and more knowledge, more than this person. So you more successful in this area, in this job, in this job. You shouldn't afraid, you shouldn't, you never have to worry because you very, you have this experience and you enjoy, and you very powerful and active and powerful person and popular person in your job. What will surprise you in this period? What will surprise in this period? You know, life prepare for you some surprise. It will be some destroy, like I said. Possibly your partner with whom you now in relationship, possibly he will speak with you about maybe divorce, maybe to be separate, to share our property, what you buy together, something like this. And you will must to pass this period just by yourself. Look, and we can see person, this person like walk by himself and just like wounded warrior. And exactly, you will have some problem in this relationship, but this is not marriage, it's like relations, it's like a partnership. Maybe you live together with this partner, with this person, and suddenly you will understand like this person cheating you, and just you will feel some betrayal, like I said, and you will feel some disappointment. By the way, this is not first disappointment in your life. In your past, you had this disappointment already, so you, it's not new for you, it's not a surprise for you. So I guess this relationship in this period will be for you like maybe finished. Maybe you thought like this partner forever with you, at your partner, it's your soulmate, but it's not true. Suddenly you will know about betrayal, like I said. What will be advice for you from Spiriter Oracle? The cards say, yes, you will have some problem, some conflict with your partner, exactly in your partnership. It's like I said, it's not marriage, it's exactly a partner with whom you just in relationship, maybe just live together. And the cards say what? If you want to be to finish this relationship, you must be, as the cards say, proceed with caution, because evidence and money and property have very big effect in your life, very very important for you. Just wake up. So if you want divorce, if you want to share, and if you want to finish this relationship, so just please try resolve conflict with respect. Don't insult anyone, and don't think like everything what it's like deserve just you, and just you earn this just by yourself. Just try to solve this conflict with respect, like that. Be honest, and don't forget about justice in this life. So it's a difficult period will be for you. You will finish some relationship, and life will demand from you to be clever, sensible, and honest and noble person to resolve conflict with respect. Okay, just awaken and proceed with caution. It's like warning for you, my dear Cancer. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up, write your comment and your life story. I wish you all the best. Thank you for your attention and see you soon again. Bye bye.